The Cape Coral Police Department wants to partner with you. The doorbell takes surveillance footage outside people's homes. NBC2's Brenna Weick breaks down how the program will work and if your privacy could be compromised.
Anytime you walk up to a Cape Coral Ring user's doorbell, you're on candid camera. And now Cape Coral police will be able to use footage just like this to catch bad guys.
When you walk up to Susan Stelmack's door.
Hi. Good, how are you?
There are a lot of eyes on you.
I am a bit of a security freak.
She uses a Ring doorbell to see who's coming.
Good, how are you?
Before they even press the button.
I just like being able to know who's there.
These are all the Ring video doorbells.
Now, Cape Coral cops will know who's there all over the city.
This is putting over 9,000 extra sets of eyes out there on the street for us.
They've partnered with Ring to crack down on neighborhood crime through their Neighbors app.
They pull up the location on the map, and we're actually able to see on a map a rough approximation of where cameras are located.
CCPD can send an alert to app users who live in the area of a crime.
This is a very recent video that was posted by this user. Of a porch pirate.
And have already caught criminals using Ring's high-def footage.
And we were actually able to make an apprehension within a couple of days based on this video.
Users' privacy is a top priority for both CCPD and Ring.
The users can elect to share information. We never get to see it unless they share it. We never get control of their cameras or anything like that.
You do not have to own a Ring doorbell in order to stay up to date on your neighborhood safety. You can join the Neighbors app by searching our NBC2 app and finding the link right on our app. Live in Cape Coral, Brenna Weick, NBC2.
The NBC